City of Vancouver, Canada. Vancouver, British Columbia's booming West Coast seaport, is one of the country's densest and most ethnically diverse cities. It's surrounded by mountains and has a strong art, theatre, and music culture, making it a favorite filming location. The Vancouver Art Gallery is noted for its works by local artists, while the Museum of Anthropology has some of the world's most important First Nations collections. Vancouver is a major tourist destination and one of the best locations to live in the world, thanks to its stunning views, warm climate, and kind people. Vancouver is located in British Columbia's southwest corner, surrounded on three sides by water. Vancouver has a temperate, oceanic climate, making it one of Canada's warmest cities. Odessa, Yokohama, Edinburgh, Guangzhou, and Los Angeles are among Vancouver's five sister city connections. Vancouver is also one of Canada's most ethnically and linguistically diverse cities, with 52% of residents speaking a language other than English as their first language. The City of Vancouver has pledged to establish a sustainable relationship of mutual respect and understanding with local First Nations in the urban Indigenous community as a city of reconciliation. This is a commitment that is both continuing and evolving, and it is critical to our future success. The City of Vancouver has a coat of arms, a badge, a flag, a mace, a color, and a flower, as well as an official insignia. Many of the symbols depict our natural world, including plants, waterways, wildlife, and mountains. Vancouver's natural beauties and more than 190 parks attract visitors from all around the world. Vancouver is also home to some of the best theaters and cultural venues in the world. Stanley Park in Vancouver is a world-famous park and tourist attraction. Take advantage of everything there is to do and see along the seawall. One of Vancouver's most popular attractions. In the heart of Chinatown, Vancouver's Dr. Sun Yat-sen Park and Classical Chinese Garden is a calm oasis. Van Dusen Botanical Garden, a 55-acre oasis in the center of Vancouver with over 7,500 plant species and variations from around the world, is a 55-acre oasis in the heart of Vancouver. Queen Elizabeth Park has some of the world's most beautiful and well-kept gardens, as well as the Celebration Pavilion, which is ideal for weddings and other special occasions. 4600 Gambie Street is the location of the park. The Blue Dull Conservatory, located in Queen Elizabeth Park at the city's highest point, is an indoor tropical garden. Kitsilano is a posh neighborhood with a variety of unique boutiques and premium restaurants. Kits Beach, Vanier Park, the Planetarium, and the Museum of Vancouver are all popular attractions. In addition to restaurants, shopping, and the celebration of Light Fireworks Festival, the West End, downtown peninsula has beaches and parks, as well as a pedestrian seawall. Many international conferences and events have taken place in Vancouver, including the 2010 Winter Olympics and Winter Paralympics. Vancouver is the world's second most expensive city, according to the 2020 Demographia International Housing Affordability Report. Visitors of all abilities from all over the world are invited to explore our wonderful city. The city is dedicated to making Vancouver a more accessible community by removing obstacles that may prevent you or someone you care about from fully enjoying the city. Everyone benefits from accessible streets. Curb ramps and bus ramps make traveling around the city a breeze, especially for individuals with strollers and those who need wheelchairs, scooters, walkers, and canes. Pedestrians with vision impairments can cross the street with the help of audible street signals and curb cuts in the sidewalk. Overall, Vancouver is a fairly safe city to visit or reside in. However, keeping a sharp eye out when exploring the city is essential. Because downtown is highly busy for much of the day, it is rather safe, especially in the West End. In Vancouver, personal safety is extremely high. Hope you have enjoyed watching the video. Do like and subscribe. Keep watching all our videos.